Man is facing several charges this morning after he is found with a stolen truck, guns, power tools, and more. New Tazewell police saying they found Lester Joe Bradley Wagner while investigating a burglary and vandalism at a local business. Wagner is charged with 4 counts of burglary, 3 counts of vandalism, and theft of property between $10,000 and $60,000.